plea related to the 2018 death of a 2-year-old girl in Benton County. The 29-year-old was arrested in August of 2019 and charged with capital murder for killing the 23-month-old. Her name is Sophie Foles. Anderson pled guilty to first-degree murder, which received a lesser sentence than capital murder, which would have put the death penalty on the table if the case had gone to court. Anderson was sentenced to 30 years in prison.